So that's how you get down to Goose Creek. And that's where we're going on this daylight waning day of October 8th, 2017. Let's go get a look at that falls. So, down those steps is Goose Creek. And then we'll do what we can to get back to Falls Creek. Here we go. Had about 1.5 to 2 inches of rain today, maybe more. So Goose Creek is roaring. So, walking the path by Goose Creek. Now we gotta be careful here, look at that. That could do away with you, buddy. All right, keep on going. Got a ways to go. Got a ways to go. And squirrels. Hey, buddy. You better get out of here before that floods. That could flood, you know. Alright, you can see this trail is covered. This trail is normally dry. Still have a ways to go. Meantime, Goose Creek keeps a rolling on. On its way to US 42 and eventually the Ohio River. Okay, so this is where Falls Creek joins Goose Creek over there. And you can hear the falls on this big rain day. There'll be several little falls. And then the big one. Little rough. I've got to be tough. Heading on up Falls Creek. Rapids there. But yet a ways to go. Through that path. That's it.